Let's hope Connors is home. And still in control of his green alter ego. Dr. Connors? Dr. Connors, you here? How long has that been going off? Connors' family. Heard his wife left with their son after the first lizard fiasco. Not that Craven cares. His son's room. Animal lover. Dual sinks, but only once used. Doc? Connors was here all right. And fighting for his life by the looks of it. Genetic recombination research? He came home to cure himself. Hard to do experiments in your living room, though. Oh, man. What did Craven do to you, Doc? He tore through here. How are you still standing? Hello? No numbers on the keypad. Keys play different notes. Maybe the code's a song? Loves his secrets. This lab probably kept him and his family safe whenever he had an episode. Reptile terrariums for Connor's initial limb regeneration tests. I never did find out how he lost his arm. Motion sensor triggered the security cameras about 30 minutes ago.
What did he put in me?
He was trying to test his blood. Come on, Dr. Connors, fight it. Oh no. Craven's gonna pay for putting Connors and his family through hell. Exactly how Craven likes it. Connors' blood.
Cover the door. The beast could be anywhere.
You have no idea.
You are glorious prey, worthy of Kraven.
Let me tell you how this is all gonna go down. You leave Connors alone! He doesn't deserve this! But if you or Kraven keep going after him, you'll answer to me!
Stick in the gun! Get out of the way! They're coming!
Make him alive, unharmed.
Gonna make it in time.
Is it 1800s? I love the Brays. Still out there. The city needs me. It's Spider-Man, right now. One second. What's going on? The market? Yeah, I'll be there. I'm sorry. I'll text you. It's beautiful. The mural, I mean.
About time Pete called me back.
Hey, how's it going with Haley?
Had to bail. Lizard's loose. Could use your eyes in the skies.
The lizard?
Also, Haley thinks I'm crazy for trying to find Lee. It seems like everyone does.
We're protecting you. Revenge to...
I'm not after revenge. Dad always believed in second chances. But that's not what this is. It's my job to protect y'all, not the other way around.
I get it. Okay, let me boot up my gear real quick. Looks empty, but I better check it out. Guess I'll have company after all.
Everyone out! Move it! Go, go, go!
Taser 2, keep it tight.
They're using drones to track the lizard. Maybe I can use them too. Is that a passive defense system?
Yep, good to know. Gonna keep my distance.
I can't let these guys find the lizard first. Gotta clear them out.
Spread out. If you find the lizard, don't engage alone.
Hey, man. Got your feet up on the battle station. Lot of hunters. They using those bird drones to track the lizard? I think so. Why? Got an idea. I'll work on it while you clear the warehouse.
Try set going in case the reptile doubles.
Close.
Good. He's trying to scare us!
Found him! He's up there!
Kraven does not care for this spider. Take him out or he will scare our prey!
What the hell is that supposed to mean? Also, your prey just ate 3 tons of dead fish! Change the menu! So if anyone's prey, it's not the scary lizard dude!
Ah!
get tired of watching you kick serious ass. And we got our birdie. See if your suit can override the drone's motherboard.
Okay. I'll give it a shot. Okay. My suit's pairing now.
God bless Unix. Okay. Rebooting the altimeter and... It's alive! How do I look?
Like a robot drone, man.
And a robot drone that's tracking the lizard.
Awesome. That was fast.
It looks like he's through there. This thing handles like a tank. This is gonna be bad.
Yankee, you good?
Yeah. I think this way's blocked now, though.
Don't stress. I'll meet you on the other side. Garage might lead to Genki and Lizard. Go. I gotta get out of here. He didn't make the head. Guess it's sushi. Guess what's behind your number one? Dude! Where the hell were you?
No idea, but I've seen some things.
Same, man. Let's just find this lizard dude.
Cool. Yeah. Drone doesn't have a lock on it, though.
I can hear him. He's somewhere around here. His tail almost got me.
It's hard to tell.
Drone's
tracking data
is... Gear slipped. It's just his skin.
Doesn't that mean he's getting bigger?
Hungrier too. Whoa. Hey, man. New threats?
The building's swarming with hunters. Any sign of Connors?
Yeah. Genki's tracking him.
Hey, Mr. Parker. Mr. Spider-Man, I mean.
But the data's incomplete.
Think I can help with that.
Is that blood? Hey, wait a sec. Try dropping it in here.
Onboard scanner. Handy.
Dude, this is great data. Hang on a sec. Okay, I think I got a lock.
Ginky, wait, be chill.
That wasn't me.
Me neither.
I don't even have a stomach, so...
Let's go!
Go, go, go! Take him alive!
Can't lose Connors. Harry's dying, and he's the only one who can help.
We won't. You take the drones, I got the jet skis.
Spider-Man's.
Well, if I borrow this?
This is really, really exciting.
Keep it tight, man. Watch out for those drones.
Don't worry. They think I'm a friend of them.
In fact, a saltwater tidal flat. But Spider-Man is fighting on right now! Everybody get out!
Help the tour boat!
Right!
I've got the metal murder bird! I warned you about going after Connors! Now this is on you! Poison clouds, is that all you've got?
Almost done here. Civilians are all safe. How you looking?
This gunship won't quit.
I'm right behind you. We'll take it down together.
No time. I got you.
Time to go boom, boys.
No, no, no. Spider-Man has got defenses.
Look out!
guys doing?
Trying to take out that gunship! Can't get close enough!
I can't. I'm one of them, remember?
Bro, that's it! Pete! Alley-oop on three!
Fine!
Good, Pete. I saved the tracker. Let's go, man, before he gets too far.
No. He's mine.
You sure? He's got big teeth.
So do I.
He's not normally like that, right?
No. He's never like that.
Tracker says Connors is in the Upper West Side sewers. Better move.
Hey, any luck at Connors' house?
No, but tracking him right now.
What's wrong?
Nothing.
Meaning something.
Miles was off his game. We almost had Lizard.
I'm sure he was just trying to help.
Sometimes it's just easier to do things myself.
Hey, that's not fair, Pete. We're a team.
We just really need Connors right now. For Harry.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Friends of the DanaCast, I woke up today with one question on my mind. What the hell happened at the Emily May Foundation last night? One minute we're talking philanthropy and using the means of production for good, and the next we're looking at a war zone. And yeah, listen, clearly those hunters were involved. Clearly they're the baddies here, but y'all saw the same footage of Spider-Man.
I can get into the sewers up ahead.
I haven't heard from you in a while.
I'm close to finding Dr. Connors. Soon as I stick him with the antidote, this suit's coming right back to you.
Okay. Let me know when you find him.
Lead pipes are messing with the tracker signal. Where is he going? What's a security camera doing all the way down here? Only the Lizard could leave a sewer worse than he found.
burrowed through to a decommissioned subway line? Don't think that was an accident. Connors doesn't want to be followed. Ugh, he ripped open a sewer pipe. He must be trying to flood the tunnels behind him. Seriously? That's another camera. No way. Oscorp has a lab in the sewers? Norman probably set this place up for Connors back in the day. Must be off the books. What the hell did Norman have Connors working on back here? This symbol. Didn't know Connors studied ancient languages. Why was he mapping celestial coordinates? Wonder if this is the same sample Connors used for his original formula. So many old antidotes. Useless now. Don't even want to know what's in these vats. They built a clean room too? Wait. This is our particle accelerator at the Foundation. Connors used it to break down some mineral? Was that me? Great. Power's out. Working with here. That's not it. Nope.
Hey, Doc. Ready for your annual physical?
Been through this before, Connors! If you're in there, I could really use your help! You're Kurt Connors! A brilliant scientist! You made some mistakes, but it doesn't have to end like this! Is this how you want your family to remember you? You can still be with them! Think of your wife! Your son! They need you! Don't let your son grow up without his dad! You gotta fight for him!
Thank you.
have the antidote! Let me help you! Stop fighting me! This is the only way to get you back! Web him up first. ground him! I can cure you for good! Just meet me halfway here!
You don't.
Really not in the mood for the rampaging lizard in New York City thing right now! This is not happening! Stop! You're hurting people! Great. Now the police are involved. People, stay back! Officers, you're not helping! Are you kidding me, Connors? I don't want to do this!
Hunters!
Really? You asked for this! These damn hunters! I told you to stay away! Lizard hunt. I'm losing him. I don't have time for this. Connors! Here it comes. Can't get through his skin! Damn it, the needle's stuck! I am not losing this antidote! Whoa!
Is so cool and so gross. Forever. Again!
forever. I'm not even doing this for me! Harry needs you! You remember him?
Where did you get that?
Harry Osborn. He said you designed it.
Come with me.
It's over here.
Whoa, 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 back off. I'm going in for a closer look. It's okay. It's okay. Fragment of a meteorite that landed outside the city years ago. It's where we found that.
I'm wearing an alien.
We call it a symbiote. It bonds at the subcellular level with its host. In our case, Harry Osborn. He gave it to you?
Not exactly. I was hurt, and
it chose you. Which means it's more dangerous than I could have imagined. We need to call Oscorp. We need to destroy it.
Destroy us? You said it chose me, Doc. It makes me a better Spider-Man.
Eyes on the target. Pursuing.
MJ, I'm glad you called. How you doing?
Good. Storing some more boxes at the house. Just... Checked on Harry. But how are you? I saw the news about the lizard chase.
I'm great. Connors is cured, the suit's still going strong, and apparently is called a symbiote. Oh, and it's an alien. Which is pretty nuts, right?
Wait, what? You don't sound concerned.
I'm a little concerned, but I also couldn't have stopped Connors without it.
Peter, the two of you tore through half the city. Like, did you see what you did to the museum? I'm honestly surprised nobody got killed.
I'm not. And you know I had to cure him somehow. I mean, should I have just let him keep destroying things on his own?
That's not the... I'm gonna work here for the rest of the night. My muse for a new Jonah-proof article has finally struck. Maybe I'll have something to show you if you come back later.
What's gotten into her? Must be deadline stress. Some alone time should help. So in the meantime, let's see who we can help out here. Kraven's drones are still hunting people. Gotta track them down.